Regatta Day at Miami brings the outboard speedboat skimming Biscayne Bay over a 15-mile course. Now, one of these babies has only got to get out of control for a second, and here's what happens. Clean out of the water, hurdles a line of cars, and ends up owing sixpence for parking. Well, skipper, you've got something there. You ought to be able to sell the idea to the Italian Navy.